can make Frodo the gingerbread man?
Why wouldn't I make Frodo the gingerbread man?
I'm asking a question.
I'm answering your question.
With another question. That's counterproductive.
Not really.
What do you say? Buy or auction?
For this one.
What is it?
Candy floss. Blue.
Oh, blue? Can you tell?
Well, Kirito has Monopoly now on blue.
Let's do this.
On both blues.
Yeah, that's the point of the Monopoly, dude.
No, on light blue and normal blue.
Oh, yeah.
He essentially has...
He's in a good position, he just doesn't have enough money to do anything with it.
Light,
if he gets one more, he could easily put houses on there.
Oh, yeah.
He's actually not in a bad position. That's like...
Easy money for the Monopoly owner. Tough on the tenant.
Who does green go to?
Kirito.
Interesting.
That helps out Kirito.
Oh, yeah.
Sherlock.
Sherlock's actually in a somewhat better position to stay.
Yeah, it's not bad.
You get another chance with the dice.
100 to Kirito with no houses or anything on it. Just a Monopoly. Frodo doesn't have anything yet.
Nope.
That's really paying off for Kirito.
Yeah.
Those are a little bit more expensive, so for Kirito, I'm probably going to start with light blue. Nobody has anything that could really fuck him over yet.
Nobody has fucking purple.
I think with Kirito it'll be fine if I add a set on here, because no one really has anything fuck over worthy yet.
No, not yet.
So he should be fine.
Fantastic.
Yeah, that's fine. Plus it'll give him a little advantage. Help him out a little bit. I mean, it's still not that great of a property, but still. Gives him at least a little something to work with.
Just visiting.
Lucky. Light right now is in a really good position to put up some houses if he can get that last property.
You've landed on another player's property. Time to pay the landlord.
advances to go again.
But it'll always be a surprise.
Frodo has no one on this, right?
No, not yet. I think he needs one more on, like, red or something. Or no, not red. Yellow.
Kirito.
How many does Frodo have?
What do you say?
Frodo has three.
Well, this is his fourth, then Frodo gets purple.
Dude, Light only has one.
It's all not too bad for him. Slow luck of the draw.
You said purple?
Yeah. Although it's kind of like brown, but I'm just calling it purple, whatever. Necessarily yet.
Dude, he's only got one.
I had an Asuna once that survived and came in third with only pink.
Time to take a chance. You could
speeding time for Sherlock.
Yeah, sure, 3-2-1.
Still pretty good.
A double! You get another roll of the dice. Lucky you! Landing on a property...
Yeah, even with a house, the thing's only 40 bucks.
The property decides how expensive the house is.